dysfunction operates. There's no need to ignore all its complex manifestation. No need to make it a complex cultural problem. The ego comes after that. It is always seeking for something to attach itself to in order to uphold and strengthen its illusory sense of self. And it will readily attach itself to your problems. This is why, for so many people, a large part of their sense of self is intimately connected with their problems. Once this has happened, the last thing they want is to become free of them. That would mean loss of self. There can be a great deal of unconscious ego in this and pain and suffering. You can allow the mind to be as it is without getting entangled in it.
Thank you. When you remember the past, you reactivate a memory trace.
Burn up both of them with fire.
Future, whenever they are not needed. Step out of the time dimension as much as possible in everyday life. If you find it hard to enter the now directly, start by if not now, when?